Maybe you will adopt today's pet of the week and join us on Saturday morning. Why? Sauk County Humane Society is here. Tosha Martin with Layla is here. And thank you so much for coming and bringing this beautiful girl with a real underbite. She's got an underbite, and yeah. She's got a snaggle tooth.
She has one little snaggle tooth. Yes, it's adorable.
Look, over here, look, honey. Look at that, the snaggle. Oh, sweet. She's like, yeah. Oh, maybe, I don't know, can we get a closer shot? Push in a little. I wanna have a little fun here. Now, look at this. Say,
see it?
Jeez. She's like, don't.
She's like, oh, no, I don't
She's like,
see
Aunt this. Christine, don't be a jerk. Yeah, I know. It's just embarrassing. But look at her snaggle tooth. Now, I have a dog with an underbite, and I'm sorry, it's just the cutest thing ever.
It's adorable.
I just can't get enough of it.
Yep, it
Tell
is.
Tell me about Layla. How old is she?
Layla's 7. And she came to us. Her owner actually passed away.
Oh.
And she went to a family member, and she did not get along with their large dog. So she is okay with small dogs, but she does not like big dogs.
That's okay.
She's fine with cats, and she's great with any other, I mean, she's good with people of any age. She's
you could see it.
She's so sweet.
Oh, Layla, I'm so sorry about your owner. I know how hard that is, sweetie. You know, because they bond with us, too.
They do, yep.
Oh, I hope you find her a good home, and I hope somebody watching today will make that happen, because she really is lovely, and she smells like a puppy. I don't know how a 7-year-old dog, that's why I was so surprised, because she goes, oh, that's a nice back rub, Aunt Christine. She's like, that's
it. Oh, she loves
it. That's it. Really dig in there. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweetheart, look at the fit. Look at the
And she is cute. She is great on the leash. I mean, she does wear a harness, but it's to protect her throat.
Uh-huh.
So she'd be a great dog to take on the paws walk. She loves to walk. She's just an amazing dog.
Look at that, just that underbite, sweetie. It is just adorable. See how I'm trying to carefully lift her head up so you can see the underbite?
It's very cute.
Yeah.
She's amazing.
Well, hopefully we can make that happen. She just really is lovely. At the end of the segment, you know, I always take them for a little walk, so we'll be able to see how well she does. And she's perfect. She's a little girl. What is her energy level like? I forgot to ask.
She's great. She loves to walk. But other than that, she really is kind of just a lap dog. She will hop right up in your lap. But the thing with her is she is 7, but she does not show the signs that she is that old. She can hop in your lap.
I have to
she's
correct
so
you.
Agile.
7 is not old, especially for a small dog.
Yeah.
No, ma'am. You are not. She said, now look. I am not old. I'm just a puppy.
She is great.
Layla, want to come up? Woohoo! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. There you go. Moment over.
Yep.
Hey, if you would like to give Layla a permanent place for, you know, a loving home, please. She will be at the Sauk County Humane Society today in Baraboo, and hopefully she'll be joining us this Saturday on a walk.
Yep, she could definitely be on the paws walk.
Young, beautiful 7-year-old baby girl with an awesome underbite. Hey, real quick, do you remember last week's Pet of the Week, Peso, from the Columbia County Humane Society? Guess what? Peso is waking up right now in his forever home. He was adopted right away last week. So if it can happen for crazy Peso, look at those sweet eyes, it could happen and should happen for beautiful Layla.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. Just coming up all the way from Baraboo.
Absolutely. Thanks for having us.
See you Saturday.
Yeah, definitely.